Hi, you're hanging out with me, Sister Bliss, on Ministry of Sound TV. Enjoy my video top 10. I think it's totally appropriate to start my top 10 with Lana Del Rey, a lady who's been residing at number one in the national charts and in fact globally. This is a beautiful track. This is Blue Jeans. I've been playing the dance mixes myself in the clubs. I find her voice really moving and emotional. There's a deep yearning inside, and I think we really have a new star on our hands, and may her star ascend from now on, if there's anywhere higher to go, that is. Next up, we're bringing you Totally Enormous Extinct Dinosaurs. I know it's a bit of a mouthful, but I really love this band. They've brought a bit of subtlety back into house music. This is a single that was actually out last year. And again, it was something that really did it for me in the club world, as well as on headphones at home. This is Garden. Next up, I'm going to take you on a little trip down memory lane. The very first single from our last album, The Dance. I wanted to play you Not Going Home because I think this video is absolutely beautiful. It's sumptuous animation. It also means we've been immortalised forever. And it was really fun making this video because it felt like there was a theme that was being carried across to all of our artwork. It was so colourful and psychedelic, and I really felt like it reflected the music. The best videos to me definitely speak for the songs. And what was amazing was they actually, when we released the album, painted London taxis with our animated, I'm not sure what the word is, our characters from the video, which were driving all around London. If you want to have a look, you can check out Faithless Facebook, and you can still see the footage up there and also on YouTube. So take a little journey in a taxi right into the sky. Next up, I want to bring you one of my favourite artists at the moment, a woman with total attitude, badass, and generally running against the grain of, I think, singer-songwriters generally, but she's carved her own sound out, and I just love it. It's got an amazing groove. This is MIA and her current single, Bad Girls. Next up, I want to bring you on Ministry of Sound TV, a band that I really love, especially since they released their last album, Skying, on XL Records. This is The Horrors, a complete turnaround from their kind of gothy beginnings. This is beautiful, lush music. The song is called Still Life. I hope you enjoy it. I think it's really epic, and I love Faris Badwan's voice sailing over the top. As well as bringing you some new tracks and a few that are a little bit from the vaults, the mists of time, I wanted to bring you a brand new artist, someone who I think is absolutely amazing and is going to cut it, and I think you'll be seeing a lot more of them this year. This song is from, well, the full name is Until the Ribbon Breaks. At the moment, I think he's on YouTube as UTRB, and the song is Back to the Stars. Again, it's a real emotional, beautiful song with electronic leanings, but this deep soul at the heart of it. I hope you enjoy it as much as I do. A band that's been making waves in the live arena and also in the charts, I wanted to bring you Nero. I just think their sound is amazing, and I love that they're not just doing one thing, not just dubstep, not really drum and bass, not really electro. They're kind of trying their hand at lots of different kinds of music, and I really love their latest single, Must Be the Feeling. It's got a cheeky little sample in it, but I think that's what gives it its charm, and it's got this retro disco energy, which you kind of wouldn't expect from a band like Nero, but I'm really glad that they weren't afraid to show their softer side. Ministry of Sound TV, you're hanging out with me, Sister Bliss, and I wanted to introduce to you another new artist. Again, I have a great passion for new music and things that really move me, touch me, or just have an amazing groove. This artist is getting a lot of props at the moment. This is Leanne Le Havas. I think she's got an extraordinary voice, and I think we're going to be hearing a lot more from her very soon. And this song is called Forget. Great groove, amazing chorus, sort of thing that haunts you late at night. Next up, I want to bring you a video from a band who I've been into for about 5 years, but have just come to the sort of public consciousness with their single Midnight City. This is M83. I believe they're French, and they have this beautiful electronic Vangelis-y, marauder-y kind of sound. But this is a song you might not be as familiar with as M83, which is currently doing the rounds. This is We Own the Sky. And again, it's shot through with sunshine and beauty, and makes me think of the summer that we're definitely going to have this year. Well, I hope you've enjoyed my top 10 selection. Of course, I haven't quite brought you number 10. I saved the best till last, naturally. This is a song from our very, very last gig, which you may or may not know, was at Brixton Academy, and we were lucky enough to have a film crew there to film it. And brilliantly, I would say nearly a year later, we finally managed to get the funding to release it. So this is from our live DVD, the very last night of Faithless ever playing a live show. This is God is a DJ, a song that was a massive global hit for us and a very important record for me because it really described what I felt about Clubland, that it wasn't all meaningless and mindless, and that in fact there was something almost transcendent when you get in a club and you're playing to thousands of people and they're all transported with joy and happiness. And it really meant a lot to me that that track did well, and also it became one of the, you know, one of the key tracks in our live set that everybody really enjoyed. So this is the final performance of God is a DJ. You've been hanging out with me, Sister Bliss, at Ministry of Sound TV. I hope you enjoyed my video selection. I really enjoyed playing you the music that really turns me on. If you've enjoyed it, please join me for my eclectic selection on Ministry of Sound Radio. It goes out 7 p.m. Fridays.